What are you doing?
Nothing.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Whitby.
You're going to London, aren't you?
No.
It says on the board, London.
Oh, why? Why, why?
I've heard that they do things proper in London.
Oh, my days. What do you think we do? Do you think we're just messing about? Look, are you happy with the creative?
Yes.
Are you happy with the strategy?
Yes.
The service?
Yes.
Are you happy with what you are paying?
Yes.
Then why are you going to London?
Somebody told me that some London agencies have slides in their offices.
Oh, I'll take you to a play, Jim. Come on.
It's not just that. All the big brands go to London.
Apple wouldn't use a Northern agency.
Apple can afford to pay over the odds for exactly the same thing. Look, we'll start charging you a shitload more money, but won't do any more for it, yeah?
It's not just that.
Well, what is it then?
I read on this one agency's blog that they're not just cutting edge.
They're bleeding edge. That's like next level.
You know what? You're right. I saw this one About Us video that said they had developed an app so they didn't have to go to the toilet.
Really?
No! They released the chocolate hostage just like everyone else. Stop believing this bullshit. They're advertising agencies. It's what they do for a living.
Do you ever lie?
No, never. Well, sometimes. But never to you, just for you.
That's it, Chris. Another four of those in a circle and we'll be winning.
Joshua, did you hear what I said?
Yeah. Yeah, I was listening.
I know what's going on. Look at the shops on the front.
Oh. Okay.
Back in a bit, okay?
Hey, Hannah. Sorry it's not warm enough for that swim I promised you.
Back in a bit, okay?
Come on, mate. There you go, that's the business, isn't it? I'll be back in a minute.